Okay, welcome on my quest to reclaim forgotten glory in the realms of a far off distant land. There lies a game that Dimitri's looking for, but he can't find it, so he is on a quest, and that quest is going to begin here in Stardew Valley to find the most relaxing game that I can play until I can find the game that it is that I'm looking for. Hang on, we should go back. Let's start a new game. I started this game just to get a bit of an idea on what it's like. Call it Dimitri's Farm. Yeah. Favorite thing, ASMR. Can we randomize it? Oh, yeah, that's him. Alright. So, I thought I'd do some videos on playing games. And this is where it's going to begin. And so here, we have Grandpa. And for my very special grandson, he says, I have a gift for you. As I can foresee the future of this land, I want you to have this sealed envelope. But no, you must have patience, my son. You must wait until it's time that you have come to a point in your life where you are crushed by the burden of modern life and you are confused as people have never lived in the way that we live today. And it's quite strange and unique. And this is a place where you can fill your spirit to replace that growing emptiness. And so when it happens, you'll know that you'll need to open this gift. So let's let Grandpa rest. And may we begin. Welcome to an Orwellian world where each person has a cubicle of identical size, identical shape, where you are not allowed much variation on your desk. Here, everybody has the same name. Everybody has the same computer. And you must work to achieve a greater good in this world. Until that is, you wake up and you think, enough is enough. Now is the time to open that gift. Dear Dimitri, if you are reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I'd lost sight of what mattered most in life, real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and move to the place I truly belong. I've enclosed the deed to that place, my pride and joys, Dimitri's Farm Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my boy. Good luck. Love, Grandpa. As life should be. Working towards building something that you can hand down to your family's generations. Keep the tradition alive. Spirit of family. And don't forget to say hello to Lewis. So this is a little series I'd like to sort of put together of some old games, and I'll go back to the quest long ago when Dimitri was a boy, when a milk bar was something in Australia that you could find little snacks and bits and pieces and stuff. You know, they sold all different stuff. It's like a convenience store where they had like a general variety of things. Outside this store, there was an arcade game. but not just any arcade game. An arcade game that there was no rival, as when it was your turn to play, you would line up your 20 cent coins, which is 20 cents, and you would play until they were all gone. Alright, we will continue this story quest later. Let's get into this relaxing game. So, a primary quest, which is has a foreseeable objective, is to find a relaxing game. And let's play. Now this is like, you know, classic old school style games where it's not the flashy stuff. You have to kind of get a little bit involved in the story. And so we have this girl, Robin, thinking, oh, that's nice, greeting me. So she's the local carpenter. And we're going to the farm. All right, let's go. And look at that beautiful graphics. It's magnificent. You know, it's like a story. You have to use your imagination to imagine the game and stuff like that. Not sure what he does when he does that. I guess it must be like he's kind of like angry. Oh, it's a bit overgrown. Well, means there's a good amount of work to do. You'll get there, buddy, don't you worry. I mean, I'll get there. Alright. Now, I haven't really played with any of the controls, so I'll be learning this as we play. That must be a fast forward button. G'day, Lewis. How are you, mate? Alright, so let us work together to have a look at our new home. Okay, so we've got shift as a run, check. Oh, let's check something. What's this? Oh, alright, we're gonna move. Okay, so we opened it. Now, alright, I'm guessing this is something I need to plant and grow. This is what I was looking at. So we've got an axe to chop wood, hoe to dig, we've got a watering can, a pickaxe to break stones, a scythe to cut grass into hay, if you've built a silo, and I've got parsnip seeds. It's the day, it's time, it must be money, daytime, nighttime. Journal? Oh, we've got a journal. We'll look at that later. We don't need that. And let's look at this. And okay, what do I do with it? Anyway, let's go outside and see what we can do. Alright, so axe. Alright, so oh, I need that, it's the wrong one. So I gotta use different tools. Alright, well, let's go explore. What did I just do? Let's E. And there's a shift button. Where it says shift turns that on and off. Oh boy. So you can see through trees. Ooh. Butterflies. Oh, we've got a cave. What's in there? Oh, look at that. You've got secret places. I'm guessing that's something I'm going to have to build. Alright, so where am I going to set my farm up? I reckon right here. Okay. Obviously, I can't go that way with that bush. Very clunky controls. Oh, I've got clay. Alright, so I need a pickaxe. Let's get rid of some of these rocks. This is kind of cool. Alright, so we'll just work on this little area first. Just clear ourselves a bit of an area. Okay, go back to the axe. We're gonna chop some wood. Maybe I can chop a tree. Oh, yeah! Surely I should get timber. Oh, yeah. Oh, is that gold? Oh, come on. Give me some of that. Oh, yeah! Beautiful. Oh, nice work. I like that style. Simple. Alright, what's this thing? Little baby tree. Sorry, buddy. Axe. That's a tough bit of dirt. I'm starting to feel exhausted, jeez. Okay. I'll go back to put some more seeds here. Okay. Alright, so we got a little bit of a garden. Now what do I do? I got raw material, I got clay, crafting. I saw something about crafting. So we got inventory, skills, and I got skill. Oh, look, we got a combat skill. And social skills. Oh, look, I got a map. Crafting. So you can craft in this game as well. Let's see, where do we want to go? Okay, welcome back. Sorry for the interruption. But there seems to be some difficulty with this program. Is that I had to take a break and it didn't save. So let's build again. More fun for us. And chop down this tree. If I can get there. Well, this is the type of game that sort of reminds you of what games were like in the old days. Very simple. It doesn't need to be sort of so flashy and fancy, but I have to admit the flashy and fancy is pretty cool. Let's chop down some trees, get some money. Must be a shop that you can go to somewhere. That's it. gets to buy seeds and food and things like that. Okay, what do we want? We want the hoe. This could be the start. Up here. That's it. To make our farm. No, this is just the way life should be. Simple, hard working. I think today our life is much too easy. Alright, so peak. Let's get rid of some of these rocks. Butterflies. What are those little bunny rabbits anyway? Maybe some kangaroos. Okay, we want axe. That's all right. It'll work. Grow your own food. The way nature intended. Right, guess that can't be done. Oh, I'm starting to feel a bit exhausted. Where's my exhaustion meter? Must be over here. Exhausted. Guess that means I'll need to rest soon. Oh no, I just moved really slow. Oh no, maybe I should go rest. I guess I did do a fair bit of work. Oh, I'm starting to feel a bit exhausted. Yes. Oh, let's see if it's been saved this time. Yay, hang on a second, I'm sure I didn't leave that bit in the middle there. Alright. Or that bit. Alright, let's... That'll do for now. Okay, let's go clear some more stuff. What do you reckon? Now that I'm not so exhausted. I wonder what else there is to do in this game. Hang on, I think there's a log that I gotta go check. I can't get... Hang on, maybe we'll use this. Aha! What is this? Haha, this looks cool. Sorry, plants, but you cannot stand a chance. Oh, I like that tool. Well, there's my exhaustion meter. Getting ready to clear a bit more area. No, honest days work. We're gonna be getting hungry soon. Actually, I'm getting hungry now. Timber! Okay, let's see. Oh, oh. Let's not get too exhausted. Oh, we've got mail. Let's go check it out. Hello. You should come down to the beach sometime. I've got something for you. Willie. Now, there must be some type of a map. Where can go water? Oh my goodness, this is going to take a while. I must get there. I can do it. Geez, it'd be quite tiring working on a farm, I could imagine. Especially for a city slicker like me. Oh, he's not moving anyway. He's going straight to bed. Don't worry, bud. I know the feeling. I think I'm partially refreshed now. Oh, it's raining. That would save me watering the plants. But hang on, there's one up here that didn't get watered. Hey, that's not fair. The rain should be watering. Well, looks like my parsnips are growing. Oh, there's mail. Someone dropped off at the clinic last night. You passed out from exhaustion. You gotta take. I'll build you 50 gold to cover for your medical expenses. Oh, Mr. Harvey. Oh, I have to realize not to do that again. Let's see. Alright. Getting started. Cultivate and harvest the parsnip. Alright, it's on to that. Alright. Visit the beach south of town. So I would assume south would be this way. There must be a map somewhere. I wonder how big the farm is. Oh, let's go south. Oh, there's the hospital. Oh, what's this? It's like a shop. What type of shop is closed on Wednesdays? Come on. South. Such a pretty game. Sewer. Let's not go in there. Alright, well this looks like the beach. Yeah. Someone named Willie visit the beach south of town. Hello. No, that's not Willie. Look, there's some pigs. It's so exciting. I'm going to go fishing. No, it can't go in there. Now, is there a map? Options, crafting map, there is a map. Oh! Fish shop. Sewer pipe. Wizard's Tower. That's my farm. I guess that must be the beach over there. So it's this way. And so we just calmly walk around. This game. Exploring these things. Guess we have to go back to the road. It's not the most visually appealing game. But games don't have to be visually appealing. Look at Minecraft. Minecraft has been a, ooh, this is a bit of a spooky spot. Has been a hugely successful game for having quite poor graphics. Ooh, hello. Could this be Willy? Long lost Willy. We're looking for you. Yes, it's Willie. Hey, ahoy there, me mate. Good to meet you too, buddy. You said you had something for me. Oh, I bet you're trying to unwind for a month on the salty seas. Oh, we got some fish. Oh, a fishing rod. Alright. Oh, we got an old fishing rod. Alright. I was never a very good fisherman. Maybe I can tell you a story of the day a mud crab got away. Oh, he's got a fishing rod. So that means I've got a new skill. I can go fishing now. Not sure what just happened there. But we will continue. Once upon a time, I was fishing in a river. I was definitely not a very good fisherman. And I pulled in my line, and to my surprise, on the end of my line, I hooked a mud crab. And mud crabs are quite a large crab. They have very, very big claws. And I have a fear of having my toes chomped by mud crabs. In my younger days, I used to inventory full. Okay, let's go fishing anyway. Oh yeah, look, we can go fishing. How do I fish though? I guess I just wait. And so I got a fear of mud crabs biting on my toes. I used to swim at a mate's house and in canals and stuff like that, where they would catch. Oh, what happened? Where they would catch mud crabs, and really, really big ones. And we used to swim in the canal, and we used to walk across the canal in low tide, and we used to jump off the jetty into the canal at high tide. And anyway, so I'd hooked this mud crab, and I could see him. He was wedged in between a couple of rocks on the edge of the river, and I was holding him there with my fishing line, and I didn't want to pull too hard because I could see the hook was hooked into one of his legs, small legs. And I knew his leg would come off really, really easy if I pulled too hard. So I said to my mate, go get the net, go get the net. And I was hoping that I could give him the rod and I could try and net this mud crab. And I was holding it there, so I couldn't let go of this rod because I was worried I was going to lose him. And I didn't want to lose him because mud crabs are the best. Or do I have to, like, do something when I hear that sound? And so my mate thought he's going to go get the mud crab and help me. Or maybe he thought when I said get the net to go try and catch a mud crab. So, grab the rod, grab the rod. And he just proceeded to run straight past me down to the mud crab. And he tried to net it. And I must admit, he did try his best to try and catch it. But, oh, fish. I don't want to fish there, I want to go in there. Can't go in there. And so, he tried his best. Oops. And as he was trying to catch my crab, it would have been difficult. It would have been difficult for me too. He managed to let the mud crab get away. The little egg came off as he was trying to get it, and I lost a mud crab. That was the time I hooked a mud crab with my fishing rod. My fishing adventures were definitely not that good. Tried doing kayak fishing. I like paddling the kayak, I wasn't too bad at paddling the kayak, but I wasn't too good at catching fish, that's for sure. But I did enjoy going in the kayak. There's something really, really relaxing being on the water in a boat, whether it's a kayak, sailboat. Okay, I wonder what happens with these parsnips now. I don't have to try and fish. How do I harvest? What do I do with my inventory? What is this thing? Let me see. Inventory. I don't understand why it's so full. Do I need like a backpack? Collections. Crafting. I don't know where the map is. I don't understand. What can I do with it all? It's difficult to know what to do. Use your hoe to till the soil, and then use the seed on the till soil to sow a crop. Water every day until the crop is ready for harvest. Alright, I'm gonna go to sleep. Actually, I need water. Map. What are they? Oh, there's water straight south. I need to just clear some of this, I think. Oh yeah, this is fine. This way. Clear the house a little bit. I don't get too tired. Here's the water. Right, go away, weeds. Might as well clear up some of these rocks. My inventory is full. I don't know what to do with it all. Inventory. Right, how do I get rid of this? Organize. That doesn't work. Oh, baby tree. Alright, cleared a bit of space now. Oh boy. Can't be exhausted yet. Okay, so maybe that's okay. Come on, I'm only watering. Surely I can make it. Don't go to the hospital. One more. I can do it. Alright. Come on. Surely you can walk back to the house. And then we can water again for another day. Let's get to bed before we pay the doctor 50 gold. I don't water. No, don't water. I don't go to the doctor. Oh no, I think I went to the doctor. I can't go to bed. Let me guess, 50 gold. This button's not working. let's see if we can order again. At least it changes colours when you order. Alright, I think that's going to be the end of my little adventure in Stardew Valley. I'll have to see how I go. Come back for another adventure of Dimitri in Stardew Valley and see if we can cultivate some parsnips.